Hello, my name is Christian from BitBranding, and today we have another Shopify tutorial. This time, we're gonna show you how to add product reviews to your Shopify page. Let's get into it. So the first thing you wanna do here on the Shopify dashboard is go to apps. Now, if you're a brand new store, it's actually gonna be right here because this is a Shopify app. So it's gonna be a completely free app, and all you have to do is just click here to start adding it. But if you already have some apps in here, this little page right here, this section might not be here. So I'm gonna show you how to find this product reviews app. You're gonna go to visit the Shopify app store. That's gonna open a brand new tab. And all you have to do is on the search right here, type in product reviews. All right, and then you wanna look for the yellow background with the white star. It says product reviews, it's free, 4.5 stars, it has 1200 reviews. So I'm gonna click on that. And then we're gonna hit on add app. Okay, once we do that, this is gonna give you the things that the app is gonna be able to access from your store. You're just gonna hit on install app. All right, and then there's some installation instructions that you have to go through in order to add the actual reviews to the page. So first thing you wanna do is copy all this. So you can hit Command C or Control C, or you can just right click and hit copy. Next, we wanna paste it into the code editor. So I'm gonna go ahead and right click on this and open it in a new tab so I don't lose this. And then what you wanna do is basically put it wherever you want the reviews to appear. So if we go here, I believe that this automatically has added the review section. So I'm just gonna hit again, click here, Command F or Control F to find, and we're gonna hit, let's see, reviews. All right, looks like it did not add automatically. So what we're gonna do here is look for, add to cart button. All right, so if add to cart doesn't show up, then we just kind of want to browse over this code right here. Again, you want to make sure that you're under your product template. And if you see here, we'll be able to see the ID add to cart. And that's the add to cart button right there. So we probably want to add it, let's see, this is the product description. This is also another way, another good place to insert these product reviews would be right after the product description. So that might be a good idea actually. So you search for the product description. You can actually do, again, just click here, do Control F and type in description. So you'll be able to see this div block. Again, when the div starts and the div ends, you're gonna see the two div elements right there. Then we wanna paste that code right after that closing tag for that div element. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on Command V or Control V to paste that. And then we're gonna hit save. And I'm gonna jump back to our preview page to see how that looks. All right, I'm gonna click on to view the pumpkin bones. And if we see here, right after my product description, you'll see customer reviews. Obviously, we don't have any reviews yet. Hopefully, we start getting some of those reviews for my new pumpkin bones. Now, this is a way to add the reviews. If we go back to the Shopify apps, it also gives you a optional adding the star ratings to your collection pages. So let me show you where that's at. And that's exactly where we're at before. We add it to the cart and it's right here. So we'll be able to add the star ratings to appear under the collection pages. So let's go back over here and we're gonna click on show instructions. And again, we wanna copy this code. So we're gonna right click, copy that. And we're gonna go to this. This is a different part of your code. It's under snippets and it's product grid item. So I'm gonna right click on this and open in a new tab. All right, so sometimes if you see what happened here is that nothing really opened over here. That means that I don't have that particular file on my code. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna search for, I think it's product card. So we'll open that. And yeah, looks like this is what I'm looking for. So essentially what we're looking for here is the product card or the product within the collections. So you have to maybe dig around here under your snippets and look at your options as far as products. Product unit price is not what I want. Product card does sound like it's what we want to include those stars. So now what we're gonna do here is find, let's see, if we look at our theme, we have just a picture, we have the title, and then we have the price. Let's see if we can just insert that right underneath the price. All right, so it looks like this is product card price. Okay, compare at price. All right, so let's try to insert it right after. Let's just insert it right here towards the end. I'm gonna go hit command paste and I'm gonna save that. Then I'm gonna go back here to my preview page and refresh that to see how that looks. All right, and that does not look good. So let's grab that code again. And let's see. All right, I'm gonna add it right underneath the product card name. I'll go ahead and refresh that. All right, that looks a little bit better. So now we see the name, we have the product reviews, and then the price point. Now remember, every single theme is gonna be just a little bit different when it comes to the backend and the code. So that's why it's kinda maybe a little bit dangerous to go into the code editor and start messing with this. Now, as a rule of thumb, I would definitely recommend that you stay away from adding things in between div elements. So for example, this element right here starts with the div and it closes that div. So right after that, I can add my code, which it starts with a span and it ends with the slash and span. It's a good way to just test around and see where you can place those stars. I tried adding them towards the bottom and it didn't look really good. So I went ahead and added it right after our name and that looks a lot better actually. And again, it just depends on your theme and what you're doing within your theme and where you want to add essentially those reviews. But that's it for the adding the product reviews to this page. All you have to do now is hit verify and continue. Okay, and it will give you the app has been successfully installed. You can just dismiss this. And right here within this app, you will see when your reviews come in, you'll be able to hide certain reviews, you'll be able to do different things with it. So it's definitely a highly recommended app. Thank you for watching this video. And if you enjoyed how to add reviews to your product pages, make sure that you hit that subscribe button, that thumbs up, and leave some comments down below and let us know what videos you want us to create next.